224 runs, and England have got 190 for 7 wickets.
Yes. Oh, wait a minute.